Okay, quiet down. Well then, next up is Takamaki-san and... you two will go together.
Huh? Why together?
Why? They'll probably have one of you wait outside. That's how they've been doing it so far.
Oh yeah, right.
Those are the instructions the detectives gave us. Just don't say more than is necessary and try and get it over with quick.
Take a seat.
We're sorry to take your time. This will be over quick. Let's see. Ah yes, you're the one currently under probation. It says here you had a dispute with Mr. Kamishita? You're more hot-blooded than you look. You spend time with quite an interesting group. Yusuke Kitagawa and... Haru Okumura? The more friends, the better, right? I'm sorry to have taken your time. You're free to go now. Oh, I almost forgot. There's just one more thing I have to ask you. Do you think the Phantom Thieves are associated with this school? We won't know for certain unless we investigate further.
Thank you for your time.
Your responses will serve as great reference material. Takamaki-san is next. Could you ask her to come in?
I got so nervous, I almost stuttered a few times. I thought I was used to police questioning by now, too.
Seems we were all asked the same questions.
That's how they get you. They do that on purpose, then wait for someone to slip up.
I hope you didn't.
It was probably fine. Oh, I would have been done for if they saw how sweaty my hands were, though.
To think my name would come up as well.
Sounds like we can't take the police lightly either.
Hey, didn't you think that detective guy was scary? Especially those eyes. It was like they were smiling, but not.
I'm sorry for all of this. It's because of my sister.
That's not true, Mako-chan.
It's not as though I hadn't predicted this would happen. But now that it's become reality, I'm unsure of what to do.
We need to make sure we don't draw suspicion, and work to clear our names.
Right.
It ain't your fault, Makoto.
I'm gonna try to see how far along this investigation really is.
I'm worried about the police too, but as of now, anyone in this city could be a mole.
We were so popular too.
Haru, can I ask you to search your father's belongings for clues about a possible culprit?
I know it may be tough on you. No, it's okay. Now isn't the time for me to look away.
As for everyone else, you need to be cautious of how you spend your time at school. So, I've decided to have you three second years join me on the school festival executive committee.
Why?
It will allow us to gather without drawing suspicion. Plus, trying to blend in will only do the opposite.
Fine.
I agree. The more time I have to kill, the more time I'll spend worrying about all this stuff. no matter what happens. I don't want to regret my decisions.
Don't jinx it!
It would be no surprise if they came directly to our homes for questioning. They showed up at your school after all. I should remain cautious.
For now, the best option is to stay on the defensive. But we won't make progress at this rate. Let's try and figure out who the real culprit is somehow, okay? Of course.
Another suggestion. Call for the arrest of the Phantom Thieves, then mobilize the police. The rest will go as you mentioned. Still, I'm truly amazed at the atrocious methods you come up with.
What's going on?
We don't have time to be doing crap like this.
You don't need to keep mentioning it. We're doing this to keep suspicions off of us, remember?
Goro Akechi. This one too, Akechi.
They're mostly the same over here as well. Everyone's so eloquent when they can be anonymous. It's like they never accepted us to begin with. It would be nice if you did some work too, Ryuji-kun. You came to help us count these, right? Come on, leader. Can you tell him too?
We're gathering information too. You know, like, online and stuff.
I guess that's one way of saying it.
Whoa, look here. This ain't good.
Criminal profiling? The acts of thievery committed by the Phantom Thieves are mere fakes. And their true goal is murder? Every heart they changed before Okumura was just a warm-up?
So now they're accusing us of being a bunch of killers.
God, this is so effing stupid!
We have the results. First place is Goro Akechi.
What? Akechi?
What are you so surprised for? We've been mentioning him this whole time!
Seriously? Not some singer or an idol?
It's because of us that his popularity has skyrocketed.
We're the ones counting the results. Can't we just make him up? We don't have to get him.
People will figure that out. He won by a landslide.
I knew people would vote for him, but this is way more votes than I was expecting.
It would be best for us to avoid inviting such a clear danger upon ourselves. I'd like a little more time to think about who to ask.
That reminds me. How is Futaba-chan doing? She seemed like she was looking into something on her own. Has she told you anything? It's not that I don't trust her, but...
Even one clue would work wonders for us. We should let her continue with her own investigation.
I hope she finds something.
Hey. In response to the police identifying the Phantom Thieves as primary suspects, Goro Akechi had this to say.
Even though my opinion has been met with criticism, I've held fast that the Phantom Thieves are not just. However, I believe the recent series of suspicious deaths is unrelated to their actions.
What? Did I hear you correctly? But Akechi-san, you were the first to caution everyone about the Phantom Thieves. Were you not?
This doesn't change the fact that they are indeed a dangerous group. That said, I would like to express that immediately linking them to this case is far too hasty. There are still many questions to be answered here. It feels as though there is more to this.
After this conference, Akechi-san announced he will be limiting his media appearances and...
I wonder why the sudden change. Staring at your phone like that for? Oh, are you going through a breakup? You're trying to show off. Don't get cocky, kid. By the way, you haven't been causing any trouble, have you? I heard the police showed up at your school. As long as you're not getting involved.
Makoto, has Nijima-san told you anything about the investigation?
Well, sis actually stopped mentioning anything about work in front of me. It's possible I made some sort of mistake. Regardless, I thought over the matter of who we're going to invite for our school festival. I'm considering asking Akechi-kun.
For real? Weren't you talking about how you didn't want to draw danger to us or whatever?
I understand this is dangerous, but without a powerful source of intel, we won't be able to win against the police network. And I can no longer rely on my sister for information.
Wait, is this because of Akechi-kun's police connections? You're going to use him as your powerful source of intel?
bold move. I'm surprised to hear that suggestion coming from you, Makoto.
Did you see his press conference yesterday? One of his comments defending the Phantom Thieves stood out to me. I think he said that knowing for certain that the Phantom Thieves would be watching.
Still, there will be so many other students at the school festival. What are the odds of success?
It's a gamble, and the odds are less than favorable. But we can no longer afford to hesitate. What are your thoughts? Should we invite Akechi-kun? Okay, then. Is everyone else okay with that?
I'm good. Whatever he says has got to be more reliable than what I've been able to come up with.
It would be reassuring to gain him as an ally, rather than simply a source of information.
Hold on. How are we even gonna get in touch with him? It's not like we got his contact info.
We have all the data from the PC of a public prosecutor. Finding his phone number was a no-brainer.
Damn, you're real impressive.
But then, wouldn't he wonder how we acquired his number?
I'll just say my sister had it. That isn't even technically a lie. Can you send me the number, Futaba? I'll contact him right away.
Gotta say, I'm really not big on this Akechi deal.
Now's no time to be petty.
Just think of him as a source of intel, nothing more.
I have a response already. He says, let me think about it.
Wait a sec. Didn't he say he wasn't gonna do any more stuff for the media?
That's likely why he's so hesitant.
What are we gonna do if he turns us down?
I'll keep trying. Maybe frustrating, but he's all we have at the moment. We need him to do it, no matter what.
We're counting on you, Makoto.
The thing is, it's just,
I'm here with you. Thank you.
All right.
Until next time.
All right. Welcome home. You're back awfully late. How has business been for you lately?
Take a look around. Is the Nijima lady doing well?
Unfortunately, we haven't seen each other lately. We had a difference of opinion.
What are your thoughts, Representative Shino? It doesn't surprise me that people say our country is lethargic. We've let these phantom thieves run amok. And because they've targeted only prominent figures, our government leaders have been hesitant to act. I apologize for any concern they may have caused, and will henceforth search for an apt countermeasure.
That politician's really honorable. I like how quick he says he's gonna do everything.
This is an important undertaking, and one I intend to confront with every asset available to me. The selfish criminals enacting this social reform are in fact the ones most deserving of reformation. Answering to the interests of the people as hastily as possible is my natural duty as a politician.
Man, this guy is admirable.
Rampant political scandals, thieves on the loose. As sad as it is, this is the state of our nation. We must resolve this problem. And I assure the people of this noble country that I will do just that.
What are you standing there staring off into space for? You're creeping me out. I'm not worried or anything. You're just blocking the store entrance.
That politician is honest and carries an overwhelming amount of charisma. It feels like a trustworthy leader for Japan has finally come forth. Don't you think, boss?
Sorry, wasn't listening.
Criminals, hmm? Well, that must be how he sees it. However, that is ignorant of their true nature. If these people attack others with no remorse, why would they make a teacher and an artist apologize? Could a murder truly have been enacted by the same group? If this Sakumura incident was not the Phantom Thieves, if they only change the hearts of criminals, then even though they can't be considered innocent, Perhaps my goals are not so different from theirs. I knew there was something special about you. Ever since the first time we met, I feel as though I could tell you anything during our conversations. All right. Oh, that reminds me. I've been invited to a panel at Shujin Academy, and... wait. I'm sure you know that already. Considering it's such a good opportunity, I've decided to accept the offer. Thank you for the coffee. It was delicious.
Glad you liked it.
I'm happy I could see you. I'll be going now.
The festival seems to be a success.
There's definitely a lot more people than last year.
Well, yeah. This place got famous and all. The Phantom Thieves, Kamoshida, Principal Kobayakawa. On top of that, we got Akechi as a guest.
There may be police officers in plain clothes, too. Actually, they probably are here. We better be careful about what we discuss.
Acting like normal students is going to be important.
What do you normally do at a school festival?
Look around at the exhibits and eat stuff?
There's no rules. Remember when we went to the beach before? Why not go about it like that?
The school festival in name isn't supposed to be for fun. More importantly, it's possible that both your names have come up during the investigation.
A number of the teachers had been questioned before, and even we were interviewed the other day, too.
Don't let your guard down too much. It's true that the initial members have been at this for a long time, making it easier to get tracked.
All right.
Now, let's leave it at that. We just need to be mindful about what we're saying, correct?
You seem to be having quite a lot of fun, Haru. You did mention that you were looking forward to this.
I want to go around with everyone and eat at the refreshment stands.
Well, it'll be a nice change of pace. A lot of nasty stuff's continued lately.
Shall we head off to the stands? Oh, right. This is your first time at our school festival.
They're pretty good. From what I've heard.
I know a great one. Follow me. This is the place.
Made takoyaki?
New customers! I'll show you all to your seats.
So, it's your classes stand.
It's still a refreshment stand, isn't it? It's like a deserted island here.
Well, I guess it's good for talking since there aren't any people here. We heard a lot of rumors even on our way here.
And it was all bullshit.
Here she comes. Act normal.
Who cares? There's nothing normal about this anymore.
Welcome home. May I take your order?
Take my order? What happened to the maid atmosphere?
There are a lot of odd flavors.
Stick to a normal one. I bet they...
I'm so sorry. We sold our last normal one to the previous customer.
The hell? Well then, I'll have the mentai cheese takoyaki.
I'm sorry. We're out of cod, bro.
Then how about the squid?
We're currently out catching squid. It'll probably take another 5 or 6 hours.
That doesn't even sound remotely possible! Ain't this whole menu just a sham?
Actually, we spent most of our budget on making the maid costumes look nice. We didn't put too much effort into the octopus.
Oh, I can see that!
Ryuji, you're making a scene. Then, what would you recommend with what you have now?
That would be the Russian takoyaki.
We'll have that, please.
This will take a little time.
Let's forget about the octopus and get back on topic.
On that note, hearing Kamoshida being almost treated like a victim makes me want to eat my stress away.
I've even heard conjecture that the principal was targeted for reasons like he knew too much.
I kept hearing about Goro Akechi's popularity.
All thanks to the Phantom Thieves.
You know, did that Akechi guy agree to show up here because he believes we didn't kill anybody?
Or he may simply love large gatherings.
Oh, true. He didn't seem like he minded being pampered by the media at all.
We plan on stealing intel, but we might fall into another trap. I'm gonna be bummed if that happens. You are so carefree. Does it mean that you have nerves of steel in any situation? Still, it doesn't change the fact that we don't know what Akechi-kun is planning.
Thank you for the wait!
Ooh, it's fresh made!
Lies! I heard a microwave go off!
Well, it's not like I was expecting crispy takoyaki at a school festival or anything. So, what makes this a Russian takoyaki?
Could there be jam in it as a secret ingredient? That sounds quite delicious!
Well, one of these is special.
One of them's obviously red. That's gotta be the one.
Dude, don't tell me the Russian part means...
It's like, going for the obvious one is manly.
Is that so?
Well, I'd prefer the most beautifully shaped one. But all of them are misshapen.
Oh, aren't you all going to eat? I think I'll go for the special one.
Wait, is she honestly going for it?
Do you want to go for the red one?
Ooh, impressive as always.
Oh, everyone's all here.
The panel isn't until tomorrow, though.
I came to check out the venue. I can't make any mistakes, since a lot of people will be present.
Someone's eager.
But people ended up recognizing me. Everyone bombarded me with questions.
That's because you were sloppy.
I grew tired of the baseless rumors they kept bringing up, so I escaped to where there weren't any people. I'm going to have one of these.
The special one!
Let's just call this my performance fee.
But...
It's fine. It's quite the...
Eating it in one bite is a bad idea.
My throat. This is... Oh, my stomach. It burns.
Are you okay? Do you need water?
I'm fine. I just love, spicy stuff.
Hey, does he sound broken to you?
Well then, I'll see you, tomorrow.
Wow.
Wow, he's really trying to hold it together. He's waddling around like some comedian.
It's like he wants to get picked up for some commercial or something.
But did he truly come to simply check the venue? This isn't good. I keep suspecting every little thing.
I know what you mean. I'm doing the same too. I need to do my best tomorrow. We need to somehow get him to be our source of intel. I'm gonna pull this off no matter what. That Akechi guy, when he got here, didn't he say that everyone's all here? Everyone?
You're here just imagining things.
I should write something.
Nice.
Well then, we will now begin today's panel. Our guest of honor is Goro Akechi.
I feel kind of bad considering how many people have gathered. I'm sure you all would have been happier to have a singer or a mascot appear, wouldn't you say?
We'd appreciate if you could tell us about your experiences with the notorious Phantom Thieves. It'd be wonderful if you could let us hear more about your actual investigative process.
I'm not used to being the one interrogated, so please go easy on me.
How much do you think he knows?
He talks about the Phantom Thieves are dangerous, yet he says they haven't committed any murders. Either he has an idea who the true culprit is, or he has uncovered the identities of the Phantom Thieves.
Come on, Makoto. You gotta get it out of him.
As much as you're allowed to say, would you tell us how far along your investigation is on them?
Getting right to the point, I see. Well, if it's as much as I'm allowed to say, then everything on TV and the internet is all of it. We don't have any leads yet, and the methods behind their crimes are still unclear.
I see. Even with this country's power, arresting them is proving to be difficult. Is that the case?
I wouldn't phrase it that way, but, well, something like that.
Thank you for answering that question. By the way, it seems you've denied a correlation between the Phantom Thieves and the murders. Why the sudden change? Until now, haven't you upheld your stance that the Phantom Thieves are dangerous? How are you so positive that they haven't committed murder?
Are you a little too comfortable interrogating people? Why, it's as if you're a prosecutor.
Excuse me. This is something I've personally been interested in, so I couldn't help it. But won't you tell us? What reason is there that you'd claim their innocence when you previously stated they were unjust?
Mako-chan's really pressing for an answer.
She's pelting him with questions.
Every person whose heart they changed have truly been criminals, including Okumura. Why then was he the only one who needed to be killed?
Why is that?
I must admit, I couldn't deduce a reason. That's why I believe that case should be thought of as if a different party is responsible. And if, this is all hypothetical, mind you, if the Phantom Thieves are the ones I know of, I can't possibly imagine they would kill anyone.
Your comment just now. Does this mean the police have already identified who they are?
Oh, no. The police haven't gotten that far yet. But I have my own conclusions about the true identities of the Phantom Thieves.
He's gotta be bluffing!
Pipe down!
He's lying, right?
But if it's the truth...
You're not going to ask me who they are?
discussions on the investigation. Are you sure you can share that with us?
It's only my personal opinion, so announcing that here wouldn't pose a problem. However, there is a possibility that everyone present will hear the truth before the police or media.
The truth? What's he planning on saying?
That's quite the confidence you have. If you're so certain, then very well. I'd like to ask you then, who do you think the Phantom Thieves are, Akechi-san?
That idiot!
No. There's no way he could have any evidence.
They're people you all know quite well. The identity of the Phantom Thieves are... it's mine. I apologize for the interruption, but I can't turn off my phone due to my job. Would you mind if I step away for about 10 minutes or so?
I'm terribly sorry, everyone, but we'll be taking a break. We'll resume the panel in 10 minutes.
Please don't troll me online for this interruption, okay?
Is there a room I may use?
There's the PE faculty office.
I want you to come too. There's a matter I want to discuss. Your friends from yesterday are here, aren't they? Can you bring them too, if that's all right?
Did you set this up?
We only have 10 minutes, you know.
What do you want to talk about?
No!
That's gotta be shopped! I have video footage, too. Please, let's not feign ignorance. All of you can go to that other world, too. Yes. It's not just all of you. I am aware of that world, too. I also know that when you traverse over there, your appearance changes as well. It's because of those mysterious powers, isn't it? I found out about that world about a month ago. This had been installed onto my phone without my knowledge. Dude, it's the nav! When the app activated on its own, the scenery around me suddenly changed. Quite frankly, I still can't believe it myself. But from the look of these photos, all of you seem quite used to it.
We've been listening to you blab on for a while now, but cut the delusional...
All of you are acting as Phantom Thieves in the Metaverse. I can say so with conviction because I have the same power as you. So, you admit it then. In all honesty, I've been curious about you since the time of the Madarame case. But to think it would end up like this...
We didn't kill anyone!
I believe that as well.
How can you be so sure?
Because I saw another. The real culprit.
For real?
Who was it?
I couldn't identify his face. He had a mask on, after all. Actually, when I took these photos, I entered that world too. That's when I saw someone else moving about, besides all of you. He shot at me the moment he noticed me.
That's who killed President Okumura?
Most likely. At the very least, I was almost killed by him. I can't die here. I need to determine the truth. When those thoughts overcame me, I awakened to that power. A most fortunate accident.
This guy has a persona too?
This cat. I swear, it just... talked.
Morgana, our teammate who taught us about the Metaverse.
Really? This is unbelievable. But it is true that you know things that I don't. Say, Morgana, were you also the one who instructed them on how to change people's hearts? I experienced that world too. But I still haven't solved that mystery yet.
We go in the Metaverse. We call them palaces. To steal the core of their desires.
their treasure. And those whose treasure has been stolen have a change of heart.
Ah. Now, there's certainly no way anyone could figure out such an MO.
Anyways, back to what you were talking about. Are we in this mess because of that guy?
Although I don't completely understand the method, all you do is simply reform people. Someone else is behind the murders. However, the police have decided that the Phantom Thieves did it. They'll arrest you at this rate.
They're going to treat me as my father's murderer?
I can't overlook such a grave mistake, which is precisely why I want us to strike a deal. I may be able to save you from this situation.
A deal?
I would like you to cooperate with me on investigating the truth.
And if we decline?
Then I think I'll have to inform the police about all of you, along with that video I mentioned.
This ain't no deal, it's blackmail!
Say what you will. This is the method that I believe is correct. The justice I uphold will not tolerate criminals who kill people at their leisure.
Justice.
You've heard that Sai-san is the one spearheading the investigation about you Phantom Thieves, correct? The higher-ups are concerned only with settling the case. They want to capture the culprits behind the psychotic breakdown incidents and end the commotion. Those are the ones who are putting pressure on Sai-san. I can only imagine her impatience.
What of evidence that we did it? How do they intend on proving it?
Even if there's no objective explanation to the method, it's over once causality is established. Sai-san can't make rational judgments at the moment. If she were to be cornered, well, she may even make up a confession.
Make it up?
So, they're gonna make it all our fault? Just because they feel like it?
We haven't killed anyone, though! And we're still going to be arrested?
You'll be found guilty if you're caught. And it will be treated as a very serious crime.
Bullshit! None of that makes any sense!
Unfortunately, there's nothing I can do alone anymore to stop the flow of things.
And that's why you want our cooperation.
Yes. In return, I'll turn a blind eye to what you've done. Those are my conditions. That said, I ask that you disband the Phantom Thieves after this.
What should we do about Akechi-san's proposal?
I can understand how you feel. It must be hard making a decision on the spot like this. Well, you don't have to decide at the moment. Considering this is you we're talking about, I believe you'll come to a favorable reply. All right. I'm glad we could talk. It's been a while since I've been able to spend such a meaningful time like this. I look forward to your answer. It was definitely worth coming today. For various reasons. We should be getting back. About that. I'm sorry. Would it be acceptable if we ended the panel here? The reason why you called for me in the first place was because you wanted intel, correct? My business is concluded as well.
I'll deal with it somehow.
Damn it! He had complete control over us!
Hey, they're going!
I'm sorry about the sudden break. An urgent task came in. So, I truly apologize about this, but I'll have to end things here today.
To make up for the time that was planned for this panel, the Rakugo Research Club will instead be...
I can't say anything in detail regarding the Phantom Thieves investigation, but I feel another great stride will occur again soon. I hope you all continue to pay attention to what happens.
Let's have a big round of applause for today's guest, Goro Akechi.
Was that really our best course of action?
He totally used Makoto's suggestion against us.
Indeed. We intended to get intel out of him, but to think it would play out like this...
So what? We'll just accept his deal?
He's got evidence on us. We really don't have a choice.
Damn it! What are we gonna do?
Calm down, Ryuji.
How am I supposed to calm down? What are we gonna do?
What's done is done. We'll have to cool our heads and think more on this. We must make up our minds by the time he contacts us again.
We need to give this a lot of thought.
Similar occurrences followed in succession earlier this spring. Although things have quieted down until recently, several incidents have occurred once again. Furthermore, new information has come to light about the suspect who suffered sudden mental shutdown. He had received a calling card from the Phantom Thieves.
Why did Futaba have something like this?
If a calling card was delivered, we can only assume that the Phantom Thieves are behind it. If so, those occurrences back in spring can be attributed to them as well. Moreover...
I knew it. She's... Oh, God.
The post-festival party is about to begin in the gymnasium. Please join us, everybody.
Thinking about what Akechi-kun said. It feels like nothing bad could ever happen when you say that.
And now it's time for your favorite shoujin tradition, the student sharing special! Round of applause, everyone!
Sharing? I never knew we had such an event. Choose? I wonder who it would be.
How about that floppy-haired girl over there? I choose you!
Huh? Is he... looking this way?
Well then, come on up!
He's talking to me, isn't he? So it really is me.
And your name is? Wait, you're Akumura-san?
Yes. She's
I'm sure you're, still grieving. My, deepest apologies.
Oh, please don't worry.
So, do you have anything you'd like to share with us?
I have too many things.
Here, let me give you a question then. Do you think the Phantom Thieves are really Shujin students?
Huh? Oh?
Man, he's going in for the kill.
I mean, they are, your father's killers. We're all dying to know what Akechi-kun was going to say about their true identities. So, are they from Shujin? What do you think, Okumura-san? to this guy.
That wasn't what we were talking about.
My, she's quite flustered. Is this a hot scoop? But I'm a gentleman. It hurts my heart to bully such a sweet girl. Well, did you all enjoy our blushing beauty? Thank you very much, Okumura-san.
Just when it was getting interesting.
Festival party is finally over. It turned out to be more like an interview party, huh? I still can't believe you said that. Huh? Right. At any rate, I'm not sure what I would have done without you. Thank you for saving me. You're a mysterious person. But you're so reliable. I think the two of us will get along quite well in the future. Just kidding. Who knows what may lie ahead? For now, I'm worried about what happened with Akechi-kun. But I have to say, my first post-festival party was quite fun. Though, I guess it's my last too. Here, I'd like you to have this. I bought it earlier. Now then, let's go home.